Who am I to disobey a goddess?
But in the end, you chose to forget about your life, about my life. Truly, I am not afraid of death, but I am afraid of you.